Hi guys, it is the official launch of TMP and I am right here. It's gonna be a beautiful night. You don't want to be anywhere else. And of course, like I said, it's the Sports Bar and Grill TMP, new right here in Lagos, Nigeria. Lekki Phase 1 to be precise. That is where this is happening, and that is where this awesome bar is situated. It's gonna be awesome. But now we're gonna go in and show you a bit of what's happening. Don't forget, it is behind the scenes, okay? And on this show, what we do is that we go to events, okay, and just show you what is happening behind the scenes and all the preparation made before the event to make it a proper one. You don't want to be anywhere else. We'll show you around and do not go anywhere. My name is Shai and it's Vendrika Media. Like I said, I'm just going to be showing you guys around what's happening at TMP right now. And I think this is the Bailey's Barman right here. Yay! Okay, so how are you doing? Okay, so what's the plan for today? Okay, okay.
Different flavors?
Yeah, you have different ways of making the we're going to show you an example so that probably when you're at home, you could try it on your own.
Chocolate sticks. Okay. A shot of Baileys. Okay. And then. Okay. And. More chocolate sticks. All I have to do right now is try. Let's do this. I love trying stuff. Very chocolatey. Alright, so now I found a new way I can drink my Baileys at home. Thank you so much, darling. Alright then. Okay, bye. Going in. Okay, so. Watch your step. Watch your step when you step in. Okay. Okay. Yes. So this is the bar. Okay, the sports bar. And it's just totally crazy. It's just gonna be fun. Yeah, yeah. And these are the waiters. So tonight is gonna be totally awesome. Say hello. Hey. Whoa. Okay, so that's what's happening right now. TMP, you don't want to be anywhere else. It is the launch, the official launch. Awesome, right? Yeah, voila. Okay, so I'm going to take you guys back out again. And we're going to the snooker room. And we'll check out other rooms. It's just epic. Okay. So, if you're a snooker player, where you can be. Okay, we have some beautiful guests right here. Hello, hi, hi. So yeah, so it's all about TMP tonight. Awesome, right? Yeah, so I now know where I'm gonna be playing my snooker games. Okay. Okay, so there's still all the awesome rooms out here. Okay, and like I said, we're just gonna show you around everywhere. And this one is so pretty. You can have your own private session here. Okay, even though that did not come out right. Beautiful, right? And your very own bathroom. Here you go. I'm not gonna open it yet. So yes, nice. I will take you right back out to other rooms. And we're just downstairs at the moment. So this is us going to the other room downstairs. I will just have a sneak peek. Yay! Ooh, ladies are discussing. Do not disturb. Hi. Okay, maybe I'll just talk to you. My producer says, talk to them, talk to them, talk to them. So I'm like, okay, you know, hello. Hi, how you doing? Okay, so what's the plan? Are you guys, you guys came for the lunch?
Came for the lunch.
I like that. What's your name?
Adesua.
Adesua. Any. You guys are like from Edo State. Okay, so what's your plan for tonight?
Just gonna chill, have fun. Okay. It's Friday.
Friday, so we're gonna turn up for what? right here, TMP's lunch. Okay, so we're gonna be turning up, right? Hope you guys can dance because we're gonna be dancing. Don't forget, we're gonna watch them dance later on tonight upstairs. You know, I'm gonna hold them to their words. Of course, it's Friday, so what? We just turn up. All right. Thank you so much, guys. Bye. Okay, so we're on the way upstairs to show you what it really is or what it looks like. So everybody's like busy. Okay, and we have people going up, down, but it's okay. All right, so yeah. So everybody cannot wait for this launch to officially start. I'm gonna show you some other rooms before we go straight into the lounge. I actually call it the gold room, or you can call it the VIP. Follow me, just follow me, you'll be fine. Ta-da! Okay, so it's all gold. Woo! Yeah. Okay, so yeah, that's it. I love this chair. I love everything about this room. Okay, so I think it's a nice one. Let me get a feel of it. Awesome. I could just sleep here, but you know, I'll miss my bed. All right, so I'll take you around to other places. We call it a silver lounge. See? Woo! It's all private right here. Woo! And you got your very own bathroom. Woo! All right, so we just still go around and I'll take you to the lounge right now. Of course, it's upstairs. Awesome. Feeling very red at the moment. Cute, right? Cute. So I'm just gonna let you sample everywhere and see what this place is all about. I love it. All right, so that's it for now. And we're just gonna take a little break and wait till a lot of guests actually come in, and then we just have fun, go crazy, and turn up for tonight. Thank you so much. So we're still at TMP. It is the official lunch of TMP. It's a sports bar and grill, totally awesome, right here in the heart of Lagos, Lekki Phase 1. And of course, don't forget, it is more of like behind the scenes into the party proper. That's what we do always right here on the show. And I am gonna disturb a few guests right now, and also someone that is very deep into TMP, one of the consultants. And yes,
hello. Cheers.
Cheers. All right, so how are you doing?
I'm doing fabulous. How can I see a beautiful face like that and not to do good? And today is the opening of TMP, so I'm lovely.
Okay, so what are you to TMP?
We help them in setting up the place and train the staff and do other things.
First of all, you need to tell us your name and the name of your company.
My name is Saeed. The name of the company is Baseline Hospitality.
Acting tonight?
Beautiful, booming night. Seriously. Tonight is going to be lovely. We have one of the most beautiful live band. Diana has a beautiful song, a beautiful voice, very unique voice. She's a composer. She's gonna have some free food, free drinks, and we have our team to serve the best service.
So is tonight gonna be like a full house, or?
To be very honest with you, we are expecting between 300 to 500 people to come, you know, come and go and all this.
So what's the future for TMP? So after today, what's the plan? What do you have? What does TMP have that is so unique that will make people not go to other sports bar and grill and say, you know what, it has to be TMP, and that will make me drive all the way from Ikeja into that hard, crazy Lagos traffic to come here to eat at TMP or to just relax.
After I hear this one, definitely I'm gonna come to TMP.
TMP unique. I want to tell you something. You know, we've been in hospitality business for a very long time. Hospitality business, it's not only to go and eat your meal and leave. It's an experience by itself, from the taste of the food, to the experience, to the environment, to the music, to the color. Sometimes you go to a restaurant, you sit down, everything is beautiful, but you want to go. The food is good, but you feel like, you know what, let me eat and go. And sometimes you sit down and you don't know, you don't want to go. And you cannot, you don't know, yeah, but you don't know the reason, you know? So every detail has to do in hospitality, in this meal experience, in this dining experience. So TMP has all the little details for you to enjoy, from the service, the food, the environment, the music. I know.
What's your name?
Tunde.
This is Tunde, by the way, and Tunde is also part of the live band.
Yeah, exactly what you said, part of the live band. Here to set up, it's the opening night of TMP, and we're looking forward to an exciting evening, yeah.
So what is your work exactly with the live band? Like, are you the manager, you manage the live band, or you're the sound guy, or what exactly do you do? Or do you play an instrument?
A bit of an all-rounder, actually. So it's like my field of like work is pretty open, so like I coordinate sometimes, but mostly I assist the person performing here tonight, who is Dana Bada. So we'll work together and, you know, try and make life as easy as possible for her, and yeah.
So a little birdie told me that you are the official DJ for TMP, not just for tonight, but that you'll be DJing here every night, whenever.
Sure.
Okay, so what's your plan for tonight?
Like, tonight is gonna be like real kinky, like we're respecting the best of Afro sounds. When I say Afro sounds, Nigerian, South African, respecting the best from all the house music, beach house, deep house, funky house.
That's what you're gonna be playing for us, funky house, beach house, soul, and everything tonight. What about Nigerian sounds? Because we want to dance, we want to boogie.
You'll be expecting Nigerian sounds as well, like the normal Emma, I mean, you know what I'm saying, bro?
Okay.
All right, it's cool.
All right, so this is DJ Blue Flames right here at TMP. So tonight we're gonna hear him do his works. Okay, we'll be hearing a lot about him.
Like, trust me, no darling. I mean, Blue Flames, forget the English, no darling. Yeah.
Guess what? A little birdie told me that when Blue Flames is actually DJing, Blue Flames actually come out of the DJ booth, and that one I want to see.
Like seriously, the blue, you can see it, like, it's spiritual now. But when I'm playing, you know what I talk about.
Spiritual. All right, so as you can see, sound check is actually going on right here at TMP. Everybody's getting ready for the official launch. It's going to be crazy. Now, the band is getting set. They're doing their sound check. That's the guitarist, and this is the piano, and I just cannot wait. And, of course, Diana Abada is the songstress for tonight. You know what I'm saying?
Hi, lady.
My name is Shine.
Shine, hi.
I'm fine. I know, I love this look whenever, like, I just totally bump into, you know, a potential guest on the show. And it's like, oh my gosh. You know, I love that expression. So, Captain, a little birdie told me that you are one of the people behind TMP.
That's correct.
Yay! Shout out to that little birdie. So, what's your plan for TMP?
Well, I guess I bought me a kind of concept that I brought in from Spain, Malaga to precise.
Okay.
And I found out that all over the years, we've been having some problems with some dignitaries that normally come to some pubs, you know, such as, I want a station where, you see, commissioners are not kind of slaves or to the people, masses alone, they sometimes enjoy themselves. So that's the reason why I come with a little concept to Lagos. I mean, what I mean Lagos,
yes.
That's the excellent place, you know,
yes.
in Nigeria here.
Yeah.
And TMP happened to be a place where we have dignitaries of the governors and all the rest, you know, they, when they come in, they feel very, you know, comfortable.
Yes.
We have a lounge secluded to where that is the main place. We have the golden lounge, the silver lounge, the bronze lounge and stuff like that. So, I mean, the concept is super. You love it.
It's totally super. We're out TMP tonight, the official launch. And shout out to Captain for bringing this great concept down to Lagos, Nigeria. Lekki Phase 1, that is where we at right now. And don't forget, they also make awesome meals. You don't want to be anywhere else.
Great. Right? Great. Yeah, that's it. Lagos, once more, I love you all. And then you're welcome to TMP, the place to be.
Woohoo! She is the manager of TMP. She's a lovely soul, an awesome lady. I can remember the first time I met her, and like, we totally just clicked. How you doing, darling?
I'm good, Shine. How are you?
I'm great. No problem. So what are we expecting tonight? What's your plan for tonight? I know you've had this lockdown, like you have been working towards this for a while now, and finally it's the D-Day. So what are your plans? What are we going to be expecting?
Yeah, as you said, TMP was open for 3 months actually.
Yeah.
But we were in a soft opening period. We're trying to get the feedback of the customers in order to build a better service.
Yeah.
And today we're expecting fun. Yes.
Strictly fun. That's all we're going to be having today. Fun and live band, right?
Yes.
So that's all for now. But guys, don't forget, TMP is located at
Mayaki Usman Street, number 8 of Wole Ario, Lekki Phase 1.
And trust me, their meals are... Mwah. All right. This is me dancing. I'm actually in the gold room of TMP. Woohoo! All right now, so yes, this is what we're doing right now. Don't forget, it's still the official launch, and I'm in the gold room, and guess what? I'm about to have dinner, and I hear TMP has the greatest meal ever. So I just decided, you know what, why don't I just try it out? And where's the best place to actually try it out? In the gold room. Yay, because I'm golden. All right now, so in a bit, our dinner will be here. When I say our, I'm talking about myself and my manager, aka hubby. We're gonna be eating some sumptuous meal, you know, prepared at the TMP kitchen. Oh, that was a lovely, lovely meal. It was totally awesome. I can still feel it in my stomach. All right, now let's go join everybody back in the lounge.
You always had that energy when I need you to come and show some love to me. You always had that righteousness and honesty. You stood by me when things went right. They don't look who's by my side. I've been thrown back through the time. You showed it all in my eyes. I've got you in your mind. I never knew that this was just a state of who you can trust.
Just one of those things. Good evening, sir.
Good evening.
How are you?
Very well.
Are you enjoying yourself?
very beautiful cloud, colorful, so far it's very nice. We are happy here.
Okay, Seth, over to you.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Good evening.
What's your name?
Emeka Maduagwu.
Okay, Mr. Emeka, are you having fun?
Yes, having fun. Unique fun.
How's the night been going for you? How's the night so far?
The night is still early, but we are gradually going up. We're gradually raising the tempo. But you know, it's been cozy.
So what do you think about TMP?
This place is unique. I came in here yesterday, went round to see what it's like. One of a kind in the country, I can tell you that.
I think so too. It's one of a kind.
I've been to many places, especially in Lagos. Even outside the country, I mean, it's unique. It's quite unique. I can say that many times. Yeah, it's unique.
Thank you so much, Mr. Emeka. And he's still having so much fun. Like he said, the night is still young, right?
It's still too young. It's too early.
It's too early.
See some people by 12.
Yeah.
Then we're at maybe crescendo.
That's awesome. We got Mr. Gogo right here. Yeah. And don't forget, it's the official launch of TMP. So we have to ask Mr. Gogo how far he's enjoying his night. How far are you enjoying your night, Mr. Gogo?
Good time. Having a great time.
Okay.
Having a blast. Having a nice glass of champagne.
Okay.
And the music is great. So it's all good. It's all good.
Never a dull moment with TMP, right?
No, never a dull moment here.
All right. Okay. So we're still at TMP. It's the official launch, and I'm here with wonderful guests. Like, I'm totally happy that I met them. And what's your name, sir?
Clifford. Clifford. One.
Clifford, okay, we have Mr. Glitter right here, and we're having so much fun, Mr. Clifford. So, what have you been enjoying so far? What do you like about TMP so far?
Bright faces. I see different faces.
Bright faces, different faces. That's what he's enjoying so far. So, what do you think about the music, the food, the drink?
Well, I see the music as normal, and I see the drinks, and I see the faces, and I think this is a new garden, new generation.
Mr. Abdul,
I'm Tommy.
Pardon?
Tommy.
So we're here at the official launch, and so how are you enjoying your night? How's everything happening so far?
It's okay. We're having good fun with the live band. Okay, displaying. You know what I mean? Shaking it out. Okay, exciting. Okay, giving it all the lyrics. You name it.
You see, you're having so much fun already because you're going, oh my god, it's Friday, so we're having so much fun.
I put every other thing behind me and, you know, I'm going to, you know, all the way.
All the way, I like that. Say it again.
All the way, you know.
So what about you, sir?
I'm having fun, but I'm expecting the best from you.
And up the duo, the Adhashes. Like, these girls are totally awesome. They're twins, but they're like, they sing. And their singing is very magical. So I'll let them do the introductions. All right. Okay. So you have to. Come on now. All right. So tell us a bit about you and what you're expecting tonight.
Okay. A bit about me. I'm a lady.
All right.
Today, and Billy's told me they are celebrating the queens tonight. So I'm a queen by default. So and tonight I'm just here to have fun. I love this place already. And you can see I've started with my so I just love this and I love this chick. This is my girl. Yay! Hello! We are the Archers and I'm here with my girl. You know how we do now. Working on our new single. We actually have one going on air right now.
The single is called Sweet Like Banana.
So you're so sweet. We are here to have fun.
Okay, you know that song, the title of that song got my head ringing. Sweet Like Banana. It's for the girl. guys.
She's back. She's back.
Everybody that made today totally special, the official launch of TMP happening today right now. So we've viewed everybody, we've gone to all the different rooms, we've had so much fun, we've spoken to guests, and I'm sure you had so much fun like I did. So I want to say thank you so much, and this is the end of the show. All right guys, so do not forget, click on the subscribe button, subscribe to this awesome channel, and of course down below is my social media ID, Shine Behel, on Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook. So hey, join the family. Bye, and see you next time.